tenderly, gently he crept up the trunk to the nest where the little egg slept. Then Horton the elephant smiled.
Now that's that.
And he sat and he sat and he sat and he sat. He sat all that day and he kept the egg warm. And he sat all that night through a terrible storm.
I can't leave this nest. No, I meant what I said. This egg might get frozen, but the who's might be dead. I couldn't say no when I heard Maisie beg. Now I'm caught between a dust speck and an incubating egg.
Oh no! Hunters! Someone help me! Hunters! Someone
help!
When your life's going wrong and you're wondering why,
when your tail is so long you're unable to fly,
tell yourself how lucky you are.